Turbolift's locked down, but don't worry. Slicing Imperial security codes is a hobby of mine. Give me 2 secs. Uh-oh. Someone's coming down the Turbolift. Get behind me, beautiful. I'll protect you.
Doc, I thought the imps had killed you.
You too, Remy? How you making out, old fella?
Same as always. Pretend to cooperate with the Imperials and stab them in the back every chance I get.
That's a dangerous way to live. Why haven't the Imperials killed you?
Great thing about Imperials, they're always fighting over promotions. I pin the blame on rivals. They never suspect a thing.
We're in a bind, pal. You know any way into the secure labs?
Sure. The imps put me on waste management. Gave me a data card to get in there. It's all yours. Thing is, there's guards every 2 meters in there.
That's why I travel with a Jedi, Remy.
Sorry to cut this reunion short. We have a long fight ahead.
And I finally have a way out of this place. See you on the other side, Doc.
Hello, are you there? It's Colonel Finley. We have a new problem. The Resistance has learned of Imperial research into weapons that use cloaking device technology. If the enemy can hide their missiles and bombs from detection, imagine the carnage.
Right now, I'm thinking of what we could do to the Empire's forces with that technology.
Could turn the tide of this war. You must recover all the Empire's research data on this project and deliver it to us.
There's bound to be a computer hub up there somewhere.
This may be our only opportunity. Do everything you can. Finley out.
I found the files about the Empire's stealth weapon research, but something's wrong. They're starting to erase themselves.
I use Turbolift data cards all the time when I was here. They work with computers, too. Maybe we can transfer the files onto the data card Remy gave us. Copy them before they get deleted. Work like a charm. Pretty amazing, huh, gorgeous?
Don't break your arm patting yourself on the back.
You're so feisty.
I like feisty.
You suppose the Empire knows we're here?
Thank you. Not enough. We're almost done here.
Nicolin, what are you doing?
The cloaking device prototype belongs to the people of Balmora, not the Republic. This is our world, our war, and our victory.
Keep your blasted world. But the Jedi will have that cloaking device. Hand it over. Now.
You have no authority here.
We spent decades fighting for this planet after the Republic rolled over for the Empire. Now you're back to loot our resources? This prototype may be the most valuable technology on Balmora. You're not taking it.
Aren't the Jedi all about justice? If that's true, let us leave with what's rightfully ours.
The Jedi will return this technology once we're done with it. Please hand it over.
The Jedi will return this once they're done with it. Hand it over, Avers. I'd offer you transportation, but I'm afraid the shuttle only seats two. Good luck.
Now that's smooth docking. One thing's for sure, I'm not working for the Resistance anymore. Got a spare bunk on your ship for a superb combat medic?
My mission is dangerous. Sure you want to get involved?
Danger doesn't scare me. And involved is my middle name.
Warren, I have the cloaking device prototype.
After the blood that's been spilled today, that's a ray of hope. I'm returning to the Republic base where you first landed. Meet me there.
Every time I think I've seen it all, the galaxy shows me something new and crazy.
I've done as you wished.
Bampawula jiota kakoga huta nupisto. O bagthra wanawaga mi bunawa duetwipe. Ha'uz azulas uval tun ni chakulka dimaji.
Time, the Republic will drive the Empire off Balmora for...
I have the cloaking device prototype and the Empire's weapon research data.
We've denied the enemy a considerable technological edge and broken its hold on Balmora. I'll send the research data to Coruscant. There's a Dr. Godera waiting to review it. Friend of yours, I understand.
I barely know the man, and that suits me fine.
Ah, still, you have my thanks. It's been a pleasure.
Somehow I expected such an important device to be more impressive. I'll deliver this to Master Braga and the Council on Tython. Master Braga's faith in you is well placed. I'm honored to serve with you.
We can't rest until we bring down the Empire once and for all.
It's good to stop and savor the victories along the way. Don't forget that. You should contact Master Braga when you return to your ship. He's eager to hear from you. Farewell.
This time, the Republic will drive the Empire off Balmora for good.
Master Braga, the mission to Balmora was a success. We have the cloaking device prototype.
Outstanding. I never doubted you for a moment. How did you find working with my old friend Warren? I've always been impressed by his keen insights.
Warren has a talent for finding the truth.
Those gifts are vital to achieving our ultimate goal. You've brought us a great leap closer to finding the Emperor. But there's a new problem. I've lost contact with my Padawan under unusual and dangerous circumstances. You're uniquely qualified to deal with this.
What is it that makes me so special?
Your former student, Kira, has much in common with mine. Sajar is no ordinary Padawan. He was once a Sith Lord, a member of the Empire's Dark Council. We dueled on Dantooine, fought for 3 days. I won when I convinced him to abandon the dark side and train as a Jedi.
He must have taken a lot of persuading.
Our debate was a duel in itself. I appealed to the good in him no matter how he attacked me. Sajar has fully embraced the Jedi way. Whatever has happened, it isn't his fault. He was guarding a Republic base on the planet Quesh when the Empire invaded and attacked our territories.
If you're recruiting Jedi to fight there, consider me signed up.
My Padawan's safety is entwined with the battle for Quesh. I just spoke with a soldier at Sajar's base. It's surrounded by Imperial forces and my Padawan refuses to act. Without Jedi help, that base will fall. My Padawan won't answer his holo.
Sounds like he's afraid of something, but what?
Only a strong Jedi can help Sajar and save the base. I'm transmitting the planet's coordinates now. Master Braga, out.
Go.
Master? Why would I need Sajar?
You alright? The holo transmission's over.
It's a Jedi thing. None of your business. This sounds urgent. We should go to Quesh right away.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
See anything you like? Just let me know. Come back anytime.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business. Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business. Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
hope our inventory will meet your needs. Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome to
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
Make me fight alone.
Master sent you, didn't he? Of course. My shame is complete. This war, I wasn't ready. I never should have left Tython.
Put your fears behind you. We need to defend this base.
I can't go out there. You don't know what I'm capable of.
When the Empire first invaded, soldiers here captured some Imperial scouts. Brought them to me for interrogation. The prisoners angered me. I killed them. Lied about what happened. When Imperial forces arrived outside, I hurled the corpses at them. Revealed my true face.
You're afraid to fight because you can't control your emotions.
I've lost my balance. Fallen back to the old ways. Failed as a Jedi. The only reason I stayed is because an Imperial officer recognized me. Called me by my old name. Said the Emperor's wrath is coming. He's sending his personal executioner for me. His wrath incarnate. I will be punished for my crimes.
Who is the Emperor's wrath? A Sith Lord?
A ghost. Older than anyone except the Emperor himself. Even the Dark Council fears him. Fighting would accelerate my return to the dark side. I'd rather die with Jedi teachings in my heart.
I'm no counselor, but this guy's a few banthas short of a herd. He's not going to be much help.
Lieutenant Gundo, 86th Infantry. You're here just in time. We got Imperial forces massing outside. My engineers jury-rigged some ray shields, but it'll take time to seal the base. Unless you people hold the main entrance, we're dead.
Please. You don't know what you're asking me to do. I can't fight them.
You made this mess. You'll help clean it up. Arm yourself. Move.
Falling in defense of others would be a good death.
We're out of time. Imperials are coming through. Defend the main entrance.
If I must fight and die, so be it. Lead on.
You're gonna need a moment of your time. Sounds good.
Shields up. We can hold out until reinforcements get here.
Then we kill our enemies. Yes. Destroy them to the last man. No. No. That's not... I told you. I shouldn't have done this.
Hang on. We've got movement outside the ray shield. Who is that?
What a mystery the Force can be. I came seeking a traitor, but found you instead. The time draws near.
You're too late. You won't be killing anyone for the Emperor today.
A minor disappointment, eclipsed by this curious discovery. You're strong and touched by darkness. That is unexpected. An advantage? Possibly. You may keep the Dark Council, traitor. I smell his weakness. He'll die by his own hand, given the chance.
Admit it. You don't want to face me.
Arrogant and prideful. Surprising in so many ways. The Emperor must hear of our meeting. I won't disappoint him with delays. Farewell for now.
Is it freezing in here, or is that just my blood crystallizing?
That other Jedi seemed pretty upset. Maybe you ought to talk to him while we secure things here.
The Emperor's wrath is gone. He isn't coming back for you.
I had no doubts about myself during that battle. I felt good, clean, free. Nothing makes sense anymore. I don't know what to do.
I didn't see you killing those Imperial prisoners. For all I know, they were trying to escape. The Republic needs every Jedi it can get. Put this behind you, and help us win this war.
I don't want to bring shame to Master Braga. If you think it's better to stay silent, I will. But I'll have to find another way to serve. The more I fight, the more I risk becoming our enemy.
The fate of the galaxy rests on our ability to confront the Empire's evil head-on. You can't back down.
I'll do what I can, but if I fall to the dark side, I'll have to be destroyed. What happened here remains between us. Tell Master Braga my silence was a ruse to trap the enemy. I will meditate on the path ahead. May the Force be with you.
Gonna need a moment of your time. Soon is good.
Master Braga, your Padawan and the Republic base are safe. The Imperials attacked, but I drove them off. Sejar apologizes for the confusion, but secrecy was required to fool the enemy.
I knew there was a good reason for his actions. I look forward to hearing from him. Thank you for confirming Sejar as well. Do you have anything else to report?
The Emperor's personal executioner was hunting your Padawan. I sent him away empty-handed, but he said we'd meet again. What do you know about this Emperor's Wrath?
The Council has heard that title, but little more. I'm sure his interest in you is related to the Darth Anquil incident. Our strike team is pursuing a new goal on the ice planet Hoth. We're up against pirates and Imperials there. We need your help. Travel to Hoth and contact Jedi Knight Leha Nariz. She'll explain more. May the Force be with you. Master Braga, out.